Welcome in Healthy Food. Selamat datang di Makanan Sehat kali ini. Now we are going to make roll out jelly, agar-agar gandum. The ingredient, bahan-bahannya adalah 5 spoonful of roll out oatmeal. Oat utuh, bahan-bahannya kita kasih 5 sendok gandum. Ya. Sendok gandum roll out. Kemudian then water, air kira-kira 600 ml, one medium mineral water or air putih, and then turn off the stove, turn on the stove, nyalakan kompor, turn on the stove, and then you stir, aduk around 5 to 10 minutes, kira-kira 5 sampai 10 menit, aduk, keep stirring. Roll out ini bagus untuk kesehatan, it's good for our health. Dapat mencegah kegemukan, avoid obesity, reduce kolesterol, dapat menurunkan kolesterol, then immune, raise your immune system, dapat meningkatkan kekebalan tubuh, and then also can avoid breast cancer, dapat terhindar dari kanker payudara. It's good for women, woman or children. You keep stirring, aduk sampai mengental until become a little bit jelly, like a jelly. Keep stirring. For diabetic people also is very good. Untuk orang-orang yang mengidap diabetes, gandum baik dan menjaga kesehatan jantung. Maintain your heart health, ya, kesehatan jantung. Aduk kira-kira 5 sampai 10 menit. Jadi bahan-bahannya nanti ada agar-agar swallow block, and roll out. Now we pour agar-agar, you keep stirring. Agar-agar for the jelly. And then also Tropicana Slim, one sugar, one sachet of sugar Tropicana Slim. And put one sachet acid also. Later on you're gonna put marigold biscuit for the topping. A little bit more. Keep stirring almost like it's ready. K C almost finish. You keep stirring until it look like a jelly. Sampai kental, diaduk-aduk. If it's done, like this, look, see? Sedikit lagi. Done, yeah, ready, and then you turn off the stove. Turn off the stove. Now put the quick start just in. Quick start. Put quick start. Turn off the stove. Quick start. Off ya, matikan kompor, baru dituang the quick start entrasol. Entrasol quick start, then you keep stirring, aduk. Setelah dituang entrasol quick start, around 1 or 2 minutes. Come yummy. And if you want a little bit sweet, you can put Tropicana sugar, Tropicana slim, 1 sachet. Remember, the stove is already off. Ingat, kompornya sudah mati ketika you pour the Tropicana slim and entrasol quick start, and you keep stirring again. Keep stirring. Keep stirring. Now it's almost ready to serve. Now it's time to serve. Pour in a bowl. Okay. Now for the topping, you can put Roma marigold for the topping. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Now, it's time. Now it can be eaten but for 3 people, untuk dimakan sebanyak 3 orang atau 4 orang. Okay, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share to your friend, because it's good for our health. Thank you.